There's a bakery here in New York City called Levain Bakery. Most people call it Levain Bakery, but it's French, so we're gonna put some respect on its name. They're famous for their giant chocolate chip cookies, which are super chewy and soft in the center, almost molten with crisp edges and lots of chocolate chips. They're the opposite of vegan and gluten-free, but I used to love their cookies, so I thought I would try my hand at making my own. I used a base of almond butter, coconut sugar, maple syrup, and applesauce, along with almond and oat flour to make it gluten-free, and of course, lots of vegan chocolate chips for good measure. The result is an equally satisfying giant chocolate chip cookie, and I'll leave the recipe in the comments so you can make it and enjoy it too, no matter where you live.